Hi, I'm Tom from the Reluctant Outdoorsman YouTube channel, and I'm sure you know my friend, Paddy G, the cockapoo. Today, Paddy and I have got a cracking walk for you. We start off near the Bee's Knees mobile catering unit in the car park at La Rue des Platons, which is in Jersey Channel Islands. We set off by heading down the cliff path walk. At the bottom, we sweep around the coast to La Crete Fort and continue along the cliff path until we meet the road which leads down to Bonne Nuit Bay. For those of you who are new to my videos, you're now about to come along on a walk with Paddy the Cockapoo and I.
Paddy?
You'll get to see some of the gorgeous Jersey scenery and have the dubious pleasure of listening to my dulcet tones. If you enjoy this video and want to see more of Jersey, why not subscribe to my channel? It's free, and there's already more than 200 videos of walks and drives around the island.
Paddy should know the way here, because I have to admit we came down here yesterday and recorded a lovely walk. And when we got back home, I found out that the camera had malfunctioned and only recorded half of the walk. Very strange, don't know why, but we enjoyed it so much, we're coming back to do it again today. I mean, look at that. As you can see, the steps down here are really steep. But the view is amazing. And it's a lovely day today. It was quite windy in the car park, but I think we've got below the wind level. Few stinging nettles here, but once you get past this bit, it should be okay. Yep. Come on, Paddy. Thank you. very steep steps down, and I know from yesterday coming back up them is interesting. A bit slippery today, nearly fell over there.
The beautiful rocky beach we're looking at now is called Giffard Bay. I mentioned that the day before we filmed this video we'd been down here. And indeed, Paddy and I had climbed down over the rocks onto Giffard Bay, where we'd spent half an hour. I thought I'd got some lovely footage of the beach, but unfortunately it was lost, so we're going to have to go back there one day and film it again.
Well, this will be interesting if we meet somebody coming the other way. Take a look at that. That way today, Paddy. Come on, we'll go round. This is beautiful. That's the view up the hillside. And then somebody fishing on those rocks right out there yesterday. Come on.
And here is La Crete Fort. The 1795 map shows a guardhouse and upper and lower battery at La Crete.
Wow, wow, wow.
However, the current fort was completed in 1834, at a time when a French invasion was seen as very likely.
Perfect view across the bay.
The fort was renovated as part of the Tourism Development Fund initiative in 2005, and you can now rent the accommodation, which sleeps five, all year round.
Folks, and on this side, Bonne Nuit Bay. That is super gorgeous. Paddy, we'll take a walk up there. No, not down there. Oh, mind you. Mind you. What is that path like? Maybe we'll try that. Steep. We'll walk along. See if we can see that path. Not bad. As you saw, there's vehicular access down here. So the fort, so the path is a lot wider than it has been. Paddy's such a good boy. Paddy, you're such a good boy. Right. Come on, Paddy. as you can see, we're off cliff path trail and on the road that leads down to Bonne Nuit. Views. Oh, lovely, would it be living down here? Paddy.
Okay, my friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's part one of two, as the second part follows our walk back to the car park from which we started. I've made the videos longer, as I'm now only posting new content 3 times a week. My thanks to the loyal friends of the channel. It's great to hear from you, so as always, if you wish to make a comment, please do so. I would ask if you like the video to hit the thumbs up button. And if you haven't yet subscribed, what are you waiting for?
Howdy.
It's free. And as of today, I only need another 760 subscribers to get monetized by YouTube. That's all for now. Hopefully, I'll see you all again soon.
You want a drink?
Hi, I'm Tom from the Reluctant Outdoorsman YouTube channel. And this, I'm sure everybody knows, is Paddy G, the